20 Nerdigans. This is the one and only Packer Girl 89 of Nerdigans. And today's manga Nerdigan live reaction video is going to be for Ichigo Keys Under Control Chapter 1. So before I get into this, let me just remind you to hit that like, share, and subscribe buttons. And because, of course, this channel, let alone this video, are not sponsored. And we ain't sponsored by Shueisha. And we ain't sponsored by Manga Plus. And we ain't sponsored by Viz. And considering how much we promote Manga Plus on this channel, it's kind of surprising, right? But if you love what we're doing and want to help keep this operation alive and kicking so we can keep bringing you more anime and manga content, whether it be news, analysis, or live reactions like this one, feel free to hit up our Cash App and PayPal. Links are in the description box below. So, okay, going into this, from what I've been hearing, this is going to be a gag series. And, you got a lot to live up to because Me and Robico is goddamn lit. Me and Robico is the standard of gag right now. She is the queen of gag, the queen of comedy. If you cannot make me laugh as much as her, and to an extent, Protect Me Shugamaru did make me laugh. It took a while for it to make me laugh, but it did eventually really get me going. And once it hit its stride, it did really fucking make me laugh. So we'll see if this can live up to Me and Robico. We'll see. But anyways, let's get to this chapter, see what's in store for us today. Hey, Ichigoki, want to get ramen on the way home? Sure, sounds good. What? Huh? Hey, your neck just... No, it's not what you think. Like, heck, it isn't. What is it, then? I'm not choosing to do this. My body's acting on its own. I'm under control. Oh, no, 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 no. Piling is too hard. I don't know what I'm doing. So I'll just button mash. Hey, cut that out. And this chapter is titled Ichigoki's Under Control. Hey, what a doubt, button mash, right? This art looks really good, by the way. I'm Kai Ichigoki, and this is my childhood friend, Misao Chisaki. We live in the same complex and played together a lot as kids. But as we got older, boy, I sure do want to be a mad scientist. Look at this. It's a pendant I made yesterday out of a live frog. What the fuck? She became too much, so I put some distance between us. Many years have passed. I start high school in the spring, and my mind and body have grown big, but Misao showed up in front of me very small. What the first? What? Okay, I'm going to point this out right now. What this is giving me is this is like the reverse of Sherry's Love is 8 meters. That is what I am getting right now. Minus that the fact that Sherry moved away, but when she came back, she was fucking tall as hell. But Sherry is... You gotta make... Okay, if we're going this route, woo! Okay, you gotta make her real... You gotta make this bitch likable. You gotta make Misao extremely likable, because Sherry is amazing. She is waifu. And I love Sherry. She is everything. But you giving me a lolly here. So you gotta make this, since you're giving me the opposite, you gotta give me lolly greatness. You better give me a likable lolly here, an adorable lolly. I've blown it. Explain. I can never walk down the aisle as a bride now. I mean, you can't really go anywhere like that, can you? I was afraid that I might screw up, but just look at how things turned out. Explain already. Well, you see, I wanted to live in my Lika-chan dollhouse, so I made medicine that would shrink me, but I ended up getting stuck like this. You're really blurring the lines between idiot and genius. You said you wanted to be a mad scientist, but this is getting out of hand. I need to develop a medicine to make me grow, but I need ingredients first. Rhino testicles and thaw testicles and huckabee testicles. That's a lot of nuts. That's a lot of nuts. I can't really move around being so tiny. So please, Ichigoki, take me to the zoo. Well, I guess I could do that. This ended up being a fatal mistake. A horny Easter lola gorilla went berserk, pounded me into the pavement. What? And killed me. Oh, no. Dude, that gorilla looks good. And as my consciousness faded, I'd wanted to enjoy the rest of my youth. My dreams of starting high school came crashing down around me. Huh? Where am I? My room. Oh, it was just a dream. A dumb dream. Starts with me self shrinking and ends up with a gorilla. The things my mind comes up with. Silver! Whoa, what? Silver, why am I silver? Dude, it's the Terminator! Half my skin is silver! Why? I'm half mech! No! Whoa! Hey, could you keep it down? You have to be quiet when I'm in the cockpit. Cockpit, a pin, what? Why, you little... Oof. You little... It's so flackable time. Dude, this is so ridiculous. Huh? What's going... Hold up. My body's moving on its own and posing to us into a pose I've never struck in my life. Why? You see, from my perspective, you're a super giant robot, Ichigoki. What, giant? Actually, wait, are you talking straight into my brain? Well, after all, I'm your pilot, Ichigoki. Okay, wait. Was that not a dream? Did I really die back there? So I did. Let me get this straight, Misao. To save me from the brink of death, you turn me into a robot? Can you just talk to me instead? But, I figured you'd get mad because I modified you without asking. Well, you meant well by this, right? I mean, I'm alive thanks to you, sorta. I wouldn't get mad at you. Oh, you silly. I knew it all along. That is not what it sounded like. And what the heck does that button even do? Oh, thank goodness. I'm nowhere near finishing you yet. You need regular maintenance checks and to be manually fueled, so I'll need to permanently reside inside you. Permanently reside? Since you're such a clunker, you tend to shut down. When you do, I'll have to pilot you, but I'm pretty bad, so there'll be glitches galore. Glitches? Clunker? But you won't get mad, right, Ichigoki? Don't just talk out of your butt and blur out all the negatives! Huh? Are you angry? No, I'm not angry, but I'm tired of being in this stupid pose! Oh no! What is it now? Today's the first day of school! It's already time! We're going? I didn't realize how many days have passed! You're darn tuned we are, Ichigoki! Bless! Oh, I'm going to analyze naked! Hold on, wait! The fifth floor! I'm on the fifth floor! And he's naked! Don't worry. Oh, don't tell. He's got a rocket coming out of his ass. Why'd you put that in such a crappy place? We need to hurry. Can't be late on the first day. I'm not wearing any clothes, though. Plus, I'm half mechanized. I should be more worried about that. Oh, don't worry. Instant body coating. Go. You just have it all, don't you? Okay, genius. If I have this much tech, then why go to all this trouble just for school? Because you were looking forward to high school life, right? Okay, I have to point this out because this is something I'm noticing as well. Witch Watch is in its final arc. So, or it's heading into its final arc. So I wonder if that's why we're getting a gag series like this. Because that's what this is giving me. This is definitely giving me, like, Sherry's Love is 8 Meters meets Witch Watch. That's what I'm getting from this. Am I mad at it? No. Do I like it? It's okay. And you know what? I will say this is kind of giving me... This is something I could see in the 100 Girlfriends who really, 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 really love you. I definitely could see this happening in that series. I really could. But... I could see this more as, like, an arc in that series. I don't know if I could see this as, like, a full-fledged series, though. That's the thing. I don't know. I was too, but I can't go while I'm this small. And you can't go till I finish making you a fully autonomous cyborg, right? So my point is, till both of us can go to school on our own, let's live the best years of our youth together. Misao, it's an Easter, oh, it's the gorilla, it's an Easter Lily gorilla, hooray, it's that guy, look, it's drumming its chest and going after those bananas, talking about living a stereotype, besides, I'm walking around with a bunch of bananas, hey, lady, hurry and get rid of those bananas, no, I can't, these bananas are keepsakes from my mother, they're what, We're gonna keepsakes go brown in just a few days. We need to save her. Huh? But we'll be late to school. Misa, as far as I know, you didn't turn my heart into a machine. You say that because you thought it was cool. God, don't bum out just to diss me. Just saying, we had a romantic vibe going with the whole spending our youth together thing until it took a 180. Now some dumb gorilla is here right on my parade. Jeez, tell me how you really feel. Then again, okay, now this is, all right. Now you're giving me Sherry. Now this is just Sherry's love is 8 meters. Okay, this is Sherry's love is 8 meters. You cannot deny this shit. You cannot deny it. Then again, don't bully me, Sal. Yeah, no, this has always been one of your good points. Okay, let's save her. You did all that whining just to answer your own question and go right back? Okay, let me read this again. This has always been one of your good points. Okay, let's save her. You did all that whining just to answer your own question and go right back? God, that gorilla looks good, though. I will give you that. Misa, hurry and get me in, hurry and get me in that, oh no, this is no time to make me do finger hearts, too many buns, it's confusing me, oh, I got it, ooh, holy cow, I'm in a ridiculous pose, but I can't believe I can move so smoothly. Ichigoki manual, with Ichigoki being an incomplete creation and Misa having zero piloting skills, Ichigoki typically moves like a full-blown robot, but hidden 100 feature number 1, synchro mode. By wearing an interface suit to establish a neural link, the pilot and Ichigoki sync up, allowing for a smoother piloting experience. Yeah, go on, Misa, teach it a lesson! However, Misa is totally unathletic, and any bitty love tap? This running form is the pits. She has no stamina. I was just in the middle of building energy for her special attack, that's all. You're making an excuse why I didn't even ask. I'm just saying, we can't let the public find out about us, or we'll have a mess on our hands. If we start firing off laser beams, we'll wind up on every headline around. Laser beams? You can't do that laser beams? You can't do that, silly. You've been watching too many anime. We're doing things nice and human-like. Right, nice and human-like. Now whack it! Go, Ichigoki Rocket Punch! Ah, yes! Ichigoki manual, deploying the rocket, right arm rocket naturally inhibits the use of the appendage, making this less handy than it seems. This is the furthest thing from human! Huh? Masaru, you're back? Matter settled, of course. Thank you so much for your help. Please take all of these if you'd like. You a psychopath? What happened to these being your keepsakes? You, good thing none of them were very perceptive. We didn't get found out. Feels pretty good helping out others, doesn't it? Granted, we still ended up late for school. We might be able to make it. If we use the rest of the stored energy, huh? Ichigoki, take off! What? Ichigoki manual by emitting an anal electric pulse. He can soar through the skies at 270 kilometers per hour, but watch out, the contrails get smelly. God, this sucks. Didn't I say that we can't get caught? Hurry and stop me. People want to move through tame propulsion. propulsion. God damn you. Oh no, my bad, I broke the lever. You what? Hey there, nice to meet you. My name's, Taiwo Ogawa, guys. My hobby is choking on fish meal and feel the ocean. Oh, boy. Okay, everyone, that was Ogawa, the attention seeker. Next. Hey, hold on a second, Teach. I still have more to my shtick. I know going after Mr. Attention Seeker is a hard act to follow, so the next person will be... And so, hello, everyone. With me, a cyborg, and Misa, my pilot... The gears are turning. My name is Kai Ichigoki. It's a pleasure. The gears are turning on the mechanical mayhem of our school life. Okay, let me give you my thoughts on this overall. This manga did make me laugh, so that's a good thing. Is it as good as me and Roboco? Did it make me laugh as much as me and Roboco? Me and Robico, when I started covering this, me and Robico, it was in the middle of when the first year of my grieving process, where it was really hard to make me laugh, and it made me laugh like constantly. I was fucking dying. That was really hard to do. This is okay. It was funny. Don't get me wrong. This manga is funny. It is stupid. This is more so like stupid funny. But I'm gonna be real with you here. And as I said throughout this, this is really like the reverse of Sherry's Love is 8 meters. But basically, this is a loli instead of like a giant waifu. A microscopic loli meets oh my god, what's her name? God damn it, what is her name? Shit, this is gonna really bug me. This is really something Kasuri would do. Let's be fucking real. In the 100 Girlfriends, this is something Kasuri would totally do to Rentaro. And this, because Kasuri turned herself and her family basically into lollies and shodas. Let's be fucking real. And this is totally something she would do. She would totally do this. But the thing is that this would be like a mini arc, though. This wouldn't be a full-blown, like, manga series. It'd just be like a few, maybe like a few chapters, and then things would go back to normal. It wouldn't be like a few, this wouldn't be like a full-blown manga. It would just be a cute little gag. Do I think this could work in a full-blown manga series, though? I don't know if this is going to work. I don't know. It'll be interesting to see if it can work, but this isn't, if this can do what Sherry's Love is 8 meters can do in terms of like charm and all that, then maybe. If it was more like, I wish, the only thing I would say is that I wish this was more like Sherry's Love is 8 meters. If that gave me a little bit more of that, if this series can embrace the charm that Sherry's Love is 8 meters has with a little bit of the Kasuri shit from, 100 Girlfriends. If I could get a combination of that up in here, I think this series could work. I do. I think it could. But do I think it's going to, as of right now, this one is questionable. This is. Do I think it will be, right now, this one is definitely being Cypher Academy in my book. Oh, definitely. But do I think it's going to be Ichinose? If I have to choose between this one and Ichinose Family's Deadly Sins, this not being the Ichinose Family's Deadly Sins. No fucking way. You are not beating that manga, period. But if Shueisha is going to keep two series, because one of them is a gag series, especially with Witch Watch going into its final arc, then I would be fine. We'll see how, you know, the chapters go on, but I feel like, as I said, I feel like what this is basically Shueisha, Weekly Shonen Jump, trying to do its own, like, Sherry's Love is 8 meters. That's what it feels like to me. Shueisha, Weekly Shonen Jump, you aren't gonna beat Sherry, though. You are not gonna beat Sherry's Love is 8 meters. You're not. It's like the same thing with Rokuro no Hashi Deranged Detective. They keep trying to do it and try to keep finding their own version of Rokuro no Hashi's Rokuro no Hashi Deranged Detective with all these crap mystery novels or manga, excuse me, why I say novels, with all these mystery manga, and it just doesn't work. You're not gonna. Oh God, that's what I feel like is happening here with this. But at least that's what it seems like to me. If you haven't read, by the way, if you have not read Sherry's Love is 8 Meters, Go fucking read it. That manga is goddamn amazing. I've been covering it on the channel since its first chapter, and oh my god, it is so good. So good. God damn. But the other question is here, and again, this, as I said, the key thing here is if obviously if the main character is likable. That's gonna be the main thing here, is if the Lolly is likable or not. Right now, I don't know. I don't know if she's likable enough to keep this one going. Because, as I said, with Sherry was likable off the bat. She was waifu. Well, obviously, I'm a simp for Sherry, so I got to put my bias aside here. Sherry is likable. She has charm. She's adorable. And she's everything. This one, I don't know. I'm not sure on this one. I'm not sure on Misao. I think I need maybe another chapter here to really. I think I need another chapter here. I do. I think once I get another chapter of this, I think I can maybe get an idea of where we're going with this. Where Seiji going with this? Well, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below what you guys think of this chapter, especially if I really want to know if you, especially if you guys are Sherry's Love is 8 Meters and 100 Girlfriends readers as well. What do you guys think of this? Do you guys think this one's gonna last? I don't know. I really don't know on this one. This one is a huge question mark for me. But let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Nerdigans Inc. If you love what we're doing and want to help keep this operation alive and kicking so we can keep bringing you more Ichigokis under control content, a few ways you could do that. Donate to our Cash App, PayPal, Patreon, purchase something off our Amazon wish list, all that's in the description box below. Also, make sure you follow us on Twitter, Twitch, Discord, friend us on PlayStation Network, that's in the description box below as well. Till next time, Nerdigans, I will be seeing you later. Bye!